Question two is, what's your desired outcome? Beginning with a goal in mind will help you set the right tone and decide which information is most relevant. Do you want your audience to approve or reject? Do you want them to take a specific action? Are you simply providing information? Are you trying to be persuasive? Or do you want your audience to make a choice? If you want your audience to make a choice, increase efficiency by limiting the options and giving a time frame.